Richard.
Yeah, man.
15 days now together. Inevitable that certain alliances, even within a group, smaller factions begin to develop. Have you guys reached a point now where you have this tight unit that these alliances are going to come into play in the vote?
The alliances that you talk about, the Rudy and I and the Sean and Dirk kind of hanging and the Sue and Kelly together, are almost kind of little teams within a team doing things because it usually takes a couple of people to do things. I think a bigger alliance is what all six of us have created. So I don't think that the smaller ones detract from how we feel about the six of all of us together.
It's time to vote. Dirk?
I love her, but I just can't stand the complaining.
Competition coming up that we're gonna have to win, and that's the only reason I would cast a vote against him. He's a phenomenal person.
Fire represents life on the island. Your torches represent your identity here. Directly across from you are four torches that represent the first four people that have been voted off the island. Tonight, a fifth torch will be added to that group.